Don't move yet.
Mike, the man has a gun to my head.
I better put it down if I put a hollow point in his eye now, won't he? Your partner's a cocky nigga.
Damn, now what's that necessary, sir?
See?
How come he can't just be a cop? He got to be a nigga, too.
I'm gonna go ahead and hide this fool.
Mike, look, calm down.
Calm down? I'm calm. What? Hey!
Whoa!
I am way too unstable for that bullshit. Stop all the goddamn movement. Everybody stop moving.
We can't let y'all go, but look, the shit will get worked out in court.
We got our rights.
Why don't you exercise your right to shut the fuck up?
I'm just gonna give you a warning, okay? That's the best I can fucking do for all of you, okay? He's crazy.
You got 3 seconds to put your gun down, sir.
He has emotional anger issue problems. He goes to bed early for this shit. Just to wake up to pop one in a motherfucker. Two, Mike, look!
I want you to say, I'm angry. It's okay. I'll process my anger. I love myself. Woozah.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yes, you do know what the fuck I'm talking about.